Jaguars usually prowl such open areas after dark. It was time for the cougar catcher to bring out the big guns, the military-grade thermal cover.
Nifty little camera, now that it's cooled off, see if it can't show us the things in the dark.
The camera could reveal warm-blooded animals hiding in the dark, but the bush beyond proved impenetrable.
Really minimal visibility. We can pick up bats and things like that pretty easy. You know, we can hear little scurries and things like that through the bush, but it's just so thick we're not able to get eyes on them anywhere. Behind us, huh?
Despite the Cougar Man's high-tech gadgets, it seemed the Jaguar duck Mr. Big was just too canny to be caught on a thermal imaging camera.
Lots of little stuff tonight. Not Jaguar to be able to see, but infrared battery's about to die, so probably gonna back up and get out of here.
The others, hoping to spot the big cat called Superman, were also foiled. The Jaguars were outwitting their human pursuers on every front. Early next morning, a snare set for another research project was triggered. A Jaguar had been captured on the lake where Mr. Big's color signal was detected.
I got you.
Get in?
Yep, let's get in.
I'll load my dart gun. Get a little steam
as we can. Sure enough, Mr. Big had been bagged in a snare at the water's edge.
Okay.
Get
the dart
and
the drone.
Gotcha.
At last, the Jaguar conservation experts could retrieve the collar and the precious information it had stored on Mr. Big's movements.
We've got a dart already loaded, right? Okay. You ready?
Yeah.
They couldn't take any chances. Mr. Big was tranquilized before he could break free or hurt himself in the snare. They monitored the big cat's vital signs.
It's in the sun's effect, we're gaining some tents here.
Unable to regulate its own.